lost your touch, girl. The Origami Killer's apartment. There must be something that'll tell me where Sean Mars is. That's where the smell of burning comes from. Evidence going up in smoke. He used to be a cop. Probably knew exactly how an investigation would be carried out. I'll go through it room by room. There's bound to be some kind of clue. Gotta be fast. He could come back anytime. A cop's uniform. Always trust a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop. This is where he cultivated the orchids that he left on the chest of his victims. Shit, it needs a password. Got it. Max. The name John gave to his paper dogs when he was a child. What the hell is that? An address. It's gotta be where Sean Mars is. Hurry, there's no time to lose.
So you found my little secret.
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up!
You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do.
Get in there.
It's way too high. I'll kill myself if I jump. I gotta find something else.
Sean!
Sean! Sean! Sean! Sean! Sean! Sean! Sean! Sean!
Sean! Sean! Can you hear me? Daddy's here. I'm gonna get you out of there. Sean. My God, Sean, answer me. Don't die on me, son, please. Breathe. You've got to breathe.
Don't leave me. Please. Sean, don't. Don't leave me. Sean. Oh, I thought you were gone.
Dad, I knew you'd come and save me.
Sean, listen. You are the best thing that's ever happened to me in my life. I want you to know that whatever happens, I love you more than anything in the world. I'm not dead. I took the poison an hour ago, and I'm not dead.
My father didn't lift one finger to save his son.
Who are you?
Oh, you don't know me, Ethan. Oh, but we've met before. I have been looking for a long time, Ethan. Looking for a father that would be able to do what mine could not do. Sacrifice himself to save his son. Oh, I searched. Oh, I searched, searched. But they all failed. And then I remembered you.
All those murders? Just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Just to find a father? Have you any idea how it feels to know you've been a worthless nothing in your father's eyes? Believe me, I've suffered just as much as my victim.
You're mad. You're completely fucking mad!
Go ahead, you can kill me now. It doesn't matter anymore. You've accomplished what I wanted to see.
Dad, Don't leave me.
I gotta push open the door if we're gonna get out of here.
I never want you to leave me alone again, Dad.
I promise I never will, Sean. I promise. Open fire!
Dad! Wake up. Don't leave me alone. Please, Dad, wake up.
There was general relief this morning when the police announced that they had found Sean Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance. Mars was found wandering in the Old Docks neighborhood, exhausted and disoriented. It is believed that he managed to escape from the origami killer who had kidnapped him. The investigation is currently on hold while childcare specialists wait to interview the boy in hopes that he can provide some new information on the origami killer. Police are still at a loss as to the identity of the so-called origami killer, who currently remains at large. In a related tragedy, it was learned that the investigation has cost the life of Madison Page, a young reporter covering the origami killer story. We're just getting word that the investigation into the origami killer has had a tragic outcome. Ethan Mars, father of the kidnapped boy and suspected of being the origami killer, has been killed in a police operation. Circumstances surrounding this tragedy have not yet been made public, but it is understood that Captain Leighton Perry and Lieutenant Carter Blake have both been suspended, pending a full police investigation.
Come on, Sean. We've got to go now.
Journalist Madison Page was laid to rest in Charity Cross Cemetery today. Her heroic death while investigating the disappearance of Sean Mars has made a lasting impression on the whole country. Colleagues from the press are united in paying tribute to this courageous journalist who sacrificed her life in the search for truth. I'm Brittany Sanders for ICN.
Okay, Brittany. It's a wrap.
Great. Let's get out of here. All this hokey claptraps made me hungry.
Are you sure you've thought this through, Norman? You've got a promising career ahead of you. It's a pity that...
With all due respect, sir, I'm done thinking. I need to lead something like a normal life. I've just got a bit too close to everything recently. I need to step back. At least for a while.
Will you be coming back to the FBI?
I don't know. I'm making no promises.
You can keep your Ari if you like. This one's going offline. There's a new model due next month.
I think you better take it back. It's just a little too compelling and, well, it won't help me where I'm going. The real world.
Whatever you want. I hope you find what you're looking for, Norman.
I hope so, too.
I want to see them again.
I'm a father too.
Stay back!